Hello everyone. So you are the eco warriors of DPS Sector 45, right? So what do you do as an eco warrior? What do you do?
We save the environment by collecting all the paper and recycling it. We also open many missions in our school so that we can save the environment in different ways.
That's nice.
We take care of cleanliness. If there's any garbage on the floor, we throw it in the dustbin.
That's very nice. Anything else? Any other activity related
to... We also try that people, that the children do not throw litter on the school floors and keep it clean.
Plants that we have planted in our playgrounds or even near our classes.
If we want any leaking taps, we quickly inform the reps or the
teachers. Any message that you would like to give to the other students about how they can conserve the environment? Yeah, please.
Ma'am, that they should not litter and not tear pages because it wastes the trees.
And the earth is saving us, and in the same way we also have to save the earth.
That's nice. Thank you. Thank you very much.